I'm in Washington, D.C. this week, attending the annual meeting of the International Society for Biological Therapy of Cancer at National Harbor. Of interest to patients and their families dealing with metastatic kidney cancer was a poster presented in the Cytokines Immunotherapy Group by Acheson et al. The title, A Pilot Study of DD in Combination with High-Dose Interleukin-2 for Patients with Metastatic Renal Cell Carcinoma. The objectives are, 1. To explore if high-dose IL-2 with DD is tolerable in either of two dosing schedules, and whether this alters circulating levels of TREGs and enhances peak ALC. Secondly, to identify flow cytometric and clinical predictors of response rate. Skipping to the conclusion, DD depletes TREGs and enhances peak ALC associated with high-dose IL-2. Responders included 2 patients with sarcomatoid RCC and 1 with prior sunitinib therapy. Pre-IL-2 DD regimen selected for further testing. Reporting from National Harbor in Washington, D.C., I'm Bill Brough.